to make these pancakes.
Oh, hi.
Welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to be making pancakes out of the wet ingredients and the dry ingredients. So first we're going to have 1/3 of melted butter. Second is warm milk. Third, 2 eggs mixed up. Last but not, certainly not least, the vanilla extract. You only need like 1 tablespoon of this. Now we're gonna mix. While she's mixing, I'm gonna start putting my dry ingredients in. But first, 2 cups of flour. Next, I'm gonna put white sugar in. Then I'm gonna put 1 tablespoon of salt. Then I'm gonna put 4 tablespoons of baking powder. Then I'm gonna put some cinnamon. I don't know how much you're supposed to.
Just put
1.5 tablespoons. Supposed to pour it in the middle of here. And then as they're pouring, you're supposed to put the flour on top of it. And now we're gonna put the blender on a low mixing thing and we're gonna mix it, but I need some help. Oh, I can do it. So we're gonna mix it.
And it's a little bit chunky now.
A little bit chunky, but that's okay. So we're gonna use the cooker now, but after we use the blender, we're gonna cut. So we can't cook.
We would recommend a parent doing this if you're our age or any age above that until you're 18 or 16 or 17 or 15.
You can only cook a cooker if you're
older than 15. I recommend you wear an apron in case it gets a little messy. And if you don't have one, that's okay. Just make sure you wear clothes
that you don't want to get
food on.
That you can get food on, not clothes that are very pretty. Unless you have an apron on, with me.
So these are all the ingredients you need to collect to make this yummy homemade batter. And also stay tuned, so we're gonna have a taste test. My sister's gonna talk a little. You need milk, this, and if you want, you can add some cinnamon, but you don't have to. It's a choice that we made. It just makes it more, it smells good. And butter, but you need to melt the butter first, like we did. Vanilla, flour,
sugar.
This stuff is really good to put on your waffles.
And that's the same thing.
And that's it. Oh, and you also need this.
Hi, we just made our pancakes.
And now we're gonna eat them. First, I'm gonna pour syrup on them. The reason we're using this syrup is because it was made by our cousin.
The syrup was actually made from sap.
I'm gonna try it.
I've not tried it yet. It's gonna be something.
So I'm gonna put some of this sugar on it. Because sugar is always good.
So good.
Sugar's the best, guys. Always have sugar.
Okay, now we have fruit.
This is good, guys. Okay, here are our fruits. Frozen blueberries, some strawberries and bananas.
These are yummy.
These are the best pancakes ever.
They're really good.
Now make sure to add cinnamon.
Pancakes.
Bye.
See you next time.
Thank you.
See you next time.
I like pancakes. Did you hear me? I like waffles. Yeah, I like waffles. Did you hear me? I like waffles. you hear me? I like waffles. Yeah, I like waffles.
Did you hear me? That was six, six, twelve, six, twelve.
So we got something to eat.